Yes, hi. My name is Rachel. I'm here with CSI. Yeah, they sent me to come examine the body before the coroner takes it. Okay, great, thank you.
Well, let's see. You've definitely had some better days.
Nobody has moved her. Okay.
I see ligature marks around the neck.
Possibly some fibers, which I will be collecting here. Forehead has some interesting debris. Definitely would like to collect a sample here. Nothing in the pockets.
Nothing in the pants. Victim's not wearing shoes.
Okay, take a quick look at your hands. Okay, I do see some fibers. There's some kind of material in the fingernails. Dust this. Strange as it might be, I feel like I might be able to pull a print from your forehead. Let me actually identify a few sets of prints here. Okay.
I see one more partial. Okay. All potential fingerprints from the face have been collected. I'm gonna take one more look with the light. I definitely can identify some kind of material here, possibly some hair. Take a couple samples. Well, this hair color is definitely blonde. And unless our victim had some previously blonde hair and kept it, I don't think this is yours.
Yes, thank you. Can you take this and start labeling these for processing? Yes, I will have a few more specimens. So, please come back. Thank you.
Okay. Alright. Got that. Let me grab some. There must appear to have come up with some kind of sweatshirt, maybe. Grab a couple more here.
Yes, please label and take this one too. Thank you.
Okay, let's see. There's a lot of this strange, almost powdery debris. Let's see if I can collect some with a piece of tape. see if I can get this dude here. Oh, very good. Try and collect some of this debris from the forehead. Perfect. See if that is debris or powder is located anywhere else. The ears seem unremarkable. Yeah, same with this ear as well. There might be some more under the right mandible. Looks a little different than when I pulled the face and throat. Take one more sample. Everything looks unremarkable, aside from what I've already collected. Okay, I'm gonna take a look at your clothing. Okay, I do see a couple of threads that don't look like they belong here. Yeah, it's a pretty good sized one. Tag needle. Okay. They have identified a hair on the sleeve that might be the victim's, but it may be someone else's.
Oh yeah, you can go ahead and take all of these. Thank you.
Okay. Take a look at the rest of the clothing. Design, I guess. Okay. Again, nothing in this pocket. Nothing in this pocket. Some ligature marks on the ankles. Maybe that coroner photographed that. We'll take this hair though. Okay. Just collect some debris from your fingernails here. Hey, officer. Is she already fingerprinted? Okay, thank you. Okay. last but not least, to collect some little from the mouth.
Yep, that is the last of it. You can take it.
I think I've gotten everything I need here.
Alright, Coroner can take the body. Alright, I'll meet you in the lab to examine.